Welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odor, and I'm back with my campaign of EU4 with the with the Inca Empire. We are at the time in a pretender crisis. We got some stupid rebels, and they are trying to get my castle, to get rid of my dear heir. I hope we are there . Okay, then let's kill some of the smaller stacks first. Oh, we have taken a loan. This we didn't have to do for some time now. But we have too many colonies. Let's see. So this stack is done. Can we be there on the 12th of November? Nah, we're too late. Let's kill this guy next. Where? Choco Chiacas. Yeah, let's go there. Yay, excellent. Send him there, gain ducats and trade power, gain diplo power, gain diplo points. Why not? You really have a lot of ducats, but they're just the colony again, so we probably don't make navy tradition. Really, Trinidad, don't you have anything else to do than to just rise and be a stupid idiot about it. Got Cusco back. Excellent. We are now making money again. So probably we should stick to 5 colonies at a time. Do this total missionary strength in this province is 0.2. Ah, because we already do missions. Come on, can you go to one of these two castles? You can do it, I know. Okay. That. You guys are going here. British are going into this world. Stop. Get money. Payback. the loans. Yay. And buy some manufacturers. End of the Civil War. What? Great. Hey, we found gold in Chios. Yay. Okay, they are doing some really stupid things like war. Okay, so but now we could do a fifth one. Just recall them from here and send him there. Manufactory and make this a core. And now we can subsidize you again. Can't we give subsidies? That he can build more colonies. We want more colonies from you, like in Suriname. Hey, so this takes really long. Paramaribo. We need some missionary guy here. Not you, but this guy. Costs us a bit. We just have to wait for 1 month. Take this man. No, it's better. It's just a territory. This is the reason. I really don't want to state this. See, they started colonizing here. Nice little guys. We probably should have given them even more because they can colonize two colonies at once. Let's come home from here. Let's come home from there. Let's do some more campaigning with the Aztecs and Mayans. Wait, we're just 9% behind. Where were we? Let's look at the state edicts. Here and there. Interesting. There it is. Trade presence. So now we just have to make it present everywhere else. With this place it was okay. So let's do some advancement effort. Faster, yes. Yes, it is. 1.3, 1.3, 0.5, South America, not too much, not even half of it, I believe. But as Portugal is moving further here in this direction, of Tlax Kala. Ah, so we would have to fight all of these lands. Probably. I'm not sure how vassals in this region of the world work. Ah. You've got some claims yourself now, like this claim here. You may not start a war with someone that you have a transfer trade power relation. Ah, too bad. Really? We transferred trade from them? That's stupid. Although, probably not too stupid, because Mexico does also transfer to Panama. We don't see Mexico. Yes, we see it, but we can't reach it. Because it's there. We probably should build an explorer. Yeah, just move there. And after you've come here, you get this guy. What was this? Do we need this? I mean, we don't need this, of course, for our goal, but we want 10 gold mines, and there are a lot of gold mines. So, yeah. Probably don't have to do this now, while they are at war. And they are losing the one province that we can get. So just wait and hope that he reconquers it. Caraiba separatists, where are they? In Ulva. Where's Ulva? There's Ulva. That's nice for them, that they gain so much money. The age of absolutism. We need 3 trade companies, we don't have them. Multiple universities, own at least 5 universities, okay. Potential for a large army, have a land force limit of at least 200 regiments. This could be done, probably. Absolutism must be at least 90. Emperor of China.
Okay. Have at least 5 different promoted cultures.
Win religious war. Okay. Let's see. We have the potential for a big army with 129,000 troops. We have promoted 1 culture. Not sure. Okay to promote cultures. Oh, we could promote Portuguese. This would be okay.
We should take Portuguese as our culture.
I'm too tired. Probably will sleep. Yeah, this counts as one more. Probably will go to bed soon. Let's send you around again. British are doing quite well now around here. Let's accept this royal marriage because we want him to love us anyway. Relative news prestige, or yeah, this is okay. Okay. How about there? Hey, our fourth colonist. That's great. Settler chance as well. Okay, where do we send him? Of course, we'll send him here. No, we don't send him here. No, I see. Can't send him here. So let's see. Oh, we can. Of course, these regions are rather big, so it's okay. It's okay. We will get to it eventually. It's 1610. We have still 200 years time. You're going there. Okay, can I go let's try it this way. I'm not sure, probably most reasonably we will run into some more Cherokee and we go like this. This is good. Yes, this is really good until 1620. So in 10 years we should do some tech at least. So advisor cost minus 15%, but the nobility and the clergy lose loyalty. Also the merchants gain influence to 99.7%. Poo. Or we lose global trade. And the nobles and the clergy gain loyalty while the merchants lose it. And we also lose 75 admin points. Ugh. Probably better to lose some loyalty from nobles and the clergy. So Ulva has an unrest of 9.3. Probably. Oh. If we declare war. As they are trying to get gain independence, we could help them get independent. How do we do this? How do we do this? Something there? No. Ah, support independence, there it is. They don't like us, so they don't like us to help them. Hmm. Interesting. Relations and then they probably like us more. Mm-hmm. Excellent. We've got some. Another province. I want to send someone. We knew that this would happen. Why didn't we go there? Yeah, we wanted to do this in Ulva, but it's not possible at the time. Something else first, like this. Oh no, a nice conquistador. Oh, both conquistadors. Can we get a new one from you? Mr. Nobility. General conquistador not until 1620. So if we want to roam the lands here, we'll have to take this guy. I'll turn off my computer now and I'll go to bed because I'm tired. As you can hear. Yeah, dear friends, I hope you enjoyed it, although I was sleeping away. Until next time, see you soon, bye!